A lot of you folks that know Rock and Roll Heaven have written us a mail or faxed us. And Tim, we have one from whom?
Yes, we have it from Sharon Ganesh from Scarborough.
She wrote us a poem, and it's a long poem, so the last couple lines.
Rock and Roll Heaven was a definite place to be. It seems all we may have left now are special memories.
Quite touching. A lot of people are truly touched by the fact that it's closing. You know, and here's what they think.
This is probably the best rock and roll bar in history. It's sad, and it's true. Rock and Roll Heaven is closing tonight.
The best place for rockers, and we're going to miss it.
Well, I feel it's a shame that Rock and Roll Heaven's going to be gone, because this is the club that we got signed out of, man.
This is the best club in Canada, and it's too bad it's closing out. This is the best club.
Gareth, thank you. Thank you very much. I just say goodbye to one of the finest rock and roll bars that this country's ever seen at the corner of Young and Bloor. Gareth Brown, admirable bar manager. Some great live entertainment and a place that is definitely going to be missed.
Rock and Roll Heaven rules, and the scene is not going to die.
Why is it closing its doors?
Because we're closing.
I thought that was the answer. Yes.
Is that the...
It's an unanswer, unanswer, yeah.
Basically, our lease is up, and we were able to go out on top, go out a winner. Nothing lasts forever. It was the right time to do it, and everybody's remembering the club in a good and positive light. We're full of people, everybody's having fun, and it's the way we want it, number one. The real breaking point was having Skid Row here. Skid Row used to play here before they had a record deal. So we broke this band in Toronto, then they got their deal, and they paid me back by playing the club, and it just seemed the right direction to go in. Whenever I did a good-looking, long-haired band, the place would be packed, lots of girls, which brings lots of guys. Nice crowd, they spend, love them all, it's work.
Memorable moments for you, bands that have been here, give me history.
Top bands, Extreme twice, Faith No More twice, Black Crows twice, Four Horsemen once, Joan Jett and the Blackhearts once, Firehouse once, Slaughter two times, Skid Row five times, Toronto bands, Big House, Brighton Rock, Slash Puppet, Slick Toxic, I Mother Earth, I gotta get out of this business, I'm snapping. You name it, we've had them, we love it. Thank you very much for your support.
Party on.
I want you to find out who these guys are and where they do their show.
What is this?
Mr. Vanderhoff, this is your audience.
It's two chimps on a Davenport in a basement.
Here I am with the contract for $5,000.
Excuse me? No way.